Can't carry any more of this. You've got to be kidding me.
Motherfucker. Yeah, screw you, you freaking bastard. Alright. Thank God for the lights.
From the other side.
Thank you.
I need more of this.
Who keeps putting boxes outside my garage vent? I need the ventilation or I'll suffocate on paint and gas fumes. Who's gonna fix your boat and such then, huh? Let's let that sink in. Gee, I don't know. Maybe it's because you're a sick fuck that's literally devouring everything in the darkness below you.
It's a fuse box.
Mike, if you need to restart the gantry crane brakes, you're gonna need 3 fuses. You can get them at the garage at the back left storage shed. I have to head back where I came from? Shit.
It's blocked from the other side.
That's not what I meant.
see.
Is there a fuse in here?
Side.
Of course it is. God damn it.
How do I fight this?
There, that door is open to the back.
Can't carry any more of this.
There we go. Central Intelligence Bureau, United States of America, change of plans. Due to the blank mishandling of this shipment, we're going to have to contain as much blank as we can and focus on damage control. I have a civilian driver that collided with traffic not a minute after leaving with this blank. I'm widely uncomfortable with these dock workers and local hires. Handling this stuff by orders are now to store blank barrels in various locations around the blank, including blank 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 park. Signed, blank. Use the moving container crane to exit Milton's Wharf. I see you. Go away, you little bastard. Do not like answering phone calls. You are just a spiteful little asshole.